I've had pets my whole life. They truly do become a part of your family. So naturally, I love the Arizona Humane Society and all they do for our four-legged friends. Joining me now is Bretta Nelson. Welcome, Bretta.
Hi.
Hi. First off, talk to us about the health benefits of having a pet.
Yeah, by having pets, you can often lower your blood pressure, your cholesterol, and they really give people a sense of purpose. So emotionally, they can do great things for you, really reduce anxiety, anything like that that you're having, they can just really improve your life.
Absolutely. Now, we tend to get out more outdoors with our dog. Talk to me about how having a pet, you have a more active lifestyle.
Well, there's definitely great benefits, especially for seniors who may be inclined to stay indoors. Even if they have a little pet by their side, they might get out on more walks around the neighborhood, which can then cause them to meet new people. So it's really a health benefit to seniors. And then, of course, the great thing about adopting from a shelter is we have so many breeds and ages and sizes that you can find a pet if you're a hiker or a biker, or you just want to do some calmer things as well.
Now, if someone is considering a pet, what are some of those important questions they should ask to make sure that pet is the right fit for them?
Well, the great thing also about coming to a shelter is we really know a lot about their history. So whether it's an owner profile, a foster profile, or us just spending time with that pet, we're going to give you everything about their history that we know, as well as their medical and behavior background, and just really a lot about their personality. So again, just make sure, of course, all the pets are spayed and neutered and vaccinated and microchipped. But you want to just delve into what is that medical history and that behavior history. Have they been with children before, other pets, based on your lifestyle? But we have adoption matchmakers that are really going to help you through that process.
Now, speaking of adoption process, talk to us a little bit about what that process looks like here.
Yeah, so at the Arizona Humane Society, our adoption process is super easy. You can visit azhumane.org. All of our pet bios and photos are online and they update every hour. You can also see which location the pets are located at. And then you just come in, we'll set up a meet and greet, so bring the whole family, even canine companions. You don't have to bring the felines, though, that would get a little crazy. But bring the canine companions down, and we just ask that you spend some time with that pet just to make sure there is a bond there. And then it's a simple one sheet of paperwork, bring your ID and payment, and there's a couple of things you can do. We have staycations, so if you're not totally sure and you want to do a three-night staycation with that pet, test the waters, you can certainly do that. And then there's always a 100% adoption guarantee, whether it's been a year, 5 years, if it doesn't work out, you can bring the pet back, no questions asked.
Okay, that's wonderful news. Thank you so much, Bretta, for joining us.
Thank you.
If you'd like more information on the Arizona Humane Society or adopting a pet, visit their website,